So hey guys, this is your health coach Rahul here. Yesterday I had one of my most satisfying meals, and that too with Chef Kenny. Kenny cooks some awesome food and you guys have to try it. This is the first course, of course. This is chicken filled with some mushrooms, some onions. This is where you can actually see how the chicken has been cooked. This is the onion and mushroom filling inside. Yum. And this onion and mushroom made all the difference in the chicken, the way it tasted. It was simply awesome. MasterChef Kenny at his best. So look at the skillful work what Kenny is doing. Oh, look at this. The perfect use of Delecta sliced cheddar cheese. And this is called the MasterChef skills. And now this goes into the oven. And then we will be attacking it soon. This is when you actually start imagining that you want to eat it as soon as possible. The stomach was really, really, really hungry. So we have kept this chicken and cheese in this oven for about 10 minutes now. And this is how it is looking right now. MasterChef has not taken a call yet of taking it out. He's still deciding. Now this chicken topped with cheese has come out of the oven. MasterChef has given his consent and he says it's perfect. So now the only thing remaining is now for this yummy chicken to go inside our stomach. The stomach is ready, the meal is ready. And the people who are going to eat are ready. MasterChef is making the plates ready. He's making the use of every drop of fat on the pan. You can see that is the seasoning on the chicken. Here it is. Yum. This just looks divine. Can't get better than this. Now all we got to do is cut it open and eat. This quarter kilo chicken was simply awesome. It actually looked like a dessert and believe me, it tasted just simply out of the world. Awesome, just awesome.
Guys, here I am with our MasterChef Kenny. Today we had decided to actually come for dinner, me, Sanika, Raghuveer at Kenny's place with Madhika and Dave. But unfortunately Sanika couldn't join us because she's got a headache and a little bit of cough. But I was not ready to miss out the entire meal. So I'm here and I'm ready to finish everything what Kenny has cooked today. So this is what he's cooked. This is our first course. And this is chicken with some yummy stuffing. Stuffing is of mushroom and full fat cream, onions. And that is some mad recipe Kenny has made. So now, you know, I can't really resist. I'm gonna go and attack the chicken.
This is what we had and this was divine. Chicken looked like a dessert, but it was chicken and it was a quarter kilo chicken and believe me, it was perfect. Coming up, our second course, and these were pork chops.
The chef is making some yummy pork. What is this?
Pork chops.
Pork chops.
Yeah.
And guys, I want you all to get hungry. I want you all to get jealous that we are going to feast today. MasterChef is now going to do the second part of this. This is called the flipping of the pork chop.
Beautiful.
Lovely color.
Charya, perfect.
I think I'm ready to eat now, right from the pan.
I'm taking that fat out.
Wow. Oh. My God. Can you hear the crows? Can you hear the mouse? Crows and mouse. All kinds of sounds are coming from my stomach now. MasterChef is really intensely involved in cooking. You can check out.
Guys, always and get us platters.
This is a lifesaver. This is a lifesaver to Kenny, our MasterChef. What do you call?
Platters. flattered out.
At this point of time, it was really difficult to wait for these pork chops to come into my plate and go into my stomach.
The most important part of cooking the pork ribs, pork chops.
Cook the side.
That's very interesting. You have to cook the side of the pork chops.
Put some color on the.
Amazing. These are some.
This side? Look at that.
Yeah. These are some minor things, but very important for finishing, giving that finishing touch to the food. And these are the master chef tips. Master chef with his finished product, that is the pork chops. Oh wow, look at that. Look at the texture. Amazing. And this is 100% homemade. There is no artificial ingredient in this. Yeah. It's completely pure fat and protein, and all the spices, organic spices. I think the pepper comes from where? The organic farm? Coorg. Yeah.
Literally the only IMO certified.
You can actually see the entire layer of fat on the outer side, outer right hand side. That's the entire layer of fat, and the lean part is very less. And that's how nature makes food for you. Fat and protein. Amazing. Wow.
These pork chops took us to another level of satisfaction. This was full of fat and nicely proportionate protein in it. The taste was just amazing, and you could actually taste all the spices, the organic spices which came from Coorg, and of course the special touch by Master Chef Kenny. I cannot tell you how thankful and how divine I felt after eating this entire meal of fat and protein. And yes, wait, it is not over yet, because we still are going to have the dessert, and dessert is also full of fat, that's dairy cream, mixed with some secret ingredients by Master Chef Kenny. And trust me, you won't be surprised, I had an extra bowl of the dessert, the chocolate ice cream by Chef Kenny, Master Chef Kenny.